Hello and welcome, and today we will be playing some Roblox and we will be playing Retail Tycoon. So let's load up my store real quick. This is my store. I'll give you a walkthrough as soon as it finishes loading. But I got a Camaro, so like to drive that around pretty much as I wait. I have quite a bit of cash right now that I need to spend. And let me just see. Yes, it is working. All right, quick technical difficulty. I'll have to cut that out of the video. So yeah, here we are. Absolutely drifting that Camaro around that turn. That was perfect. No, my Camaro. All right, I falling now. That's not very good. Got 275,000. Look at the dude in second place in here. So he got 4,000. 4,000? That's weak. I'm gonna spawn my vehicle. Spawn my, give me my Camaro. Alright. Let's not crash it everywhere. Perfect drift around that. I almost nailed a parking spot. So look, the goal for this is to get the core a well, I could buy a plane right now, which would be fun, but it would just be fun. It wouldn't be very cost effective. I have a Camaro. Let's see, Lambo would be awesome. But I should probably start, all right, in this video, not that. We need to go upgrade my, store to make it. We need to make it so it's bigger, has more stuff in it. So I'll give you a quick overview of the store. So we got the main entrance with lots of parking lot spaces. Main entrance, this is for Christmas trees. Aisles right here, different stuff. Arrested that robber. He was trying to steal things, but that isn't something that happens in our store. Money tree because money. And it adds a 2% bonus to all sales profit. And see, we got produce, stuff like that. We got fruits over here. We got some kitchen appliances, finance reps, a bunch of random stuff like school supplies, some microwaves, luggage, razors. See, and we got two self-checkouts as well as three regular checkouts, which I used to just have two regular checkouts and one self-checkout, but that was way too little amount. And let's see, up here we have X Tech, which is a bunch of tech related stuff where we get the Roblox and the PB6, the Playbox 6. Here we got exercise equipment, jewelry, clothes, lots of clothes over here. We got some bunch of furniture. These need to be added to X Tech. In fact, that's what we're going to do now. We're going to increase the size of X Tech. So first, what we're going to do is we're going to change that. And we're going to do this. And before we do the rest, we're going to change this to carpet, put the dark carpeting in right here. Next, we're going to put the walls all along there. And then delete these walls and get some money back. Next, we're going to go take all of this, these, put them in here. And there we go. There's more stuff. What if I did this? Yeah, I like that, because then I can put another shelf in here. And I can sell. Come in here into stock shelves. And scroll over to Office Essentials. Put a laminator there, because we don't sell laminators yet. We need to. Over here, what can we do in this corner? What tech related can we put in this corner? We can put the TVs from the first floor. We'll move those up here. So we'll just go into build, move, and then we'll come up here, put the TVs right there. See, decoration. I can't put any more money trees in there right now, so it's okay. We'll be fine. Yeah, I don't really know about the light poles. Plants. Could add a bunch of these. Like these things. The only place I've seen these at is Target. And, yeah. That's really about it, where all I've seen those. Oh, we need some, we need to add a ceiling to this, so we can delete all of that. Come over here. Go to tiles. Come over here. And then we can build that. Oh yeah, switch to that. Put it on the correct. What we need. And there we go. Now all I gotta do is put a couple more lights in here. See, I can just delete these ones instead. Yeah, take this. Put one like that. Another one like that. And make it symmetrical. And there we go. There is X-Tech, the main area, which means we probably should make even. So we'll build that, and place some more walls along here. We'll swap the carpet out in here. That. Delete these walls. Fine. Just some simple construction. Go put these there. So for right now, maybe I'll make that the music corner and grab some of the stuff from the first floor and make this like the music like corner of the store. Yeah, I think I'll do that. First off, gotta make the roof. Destroy that. Build that. And I mean, like, we're barely making a dent in our money. We pretty much have money to do whatever we want with this store. Right now. And I think it could use an upgrade in terms of size down at the bottom. And I have a really good idea of what to do with this place, so we'll get working on that. I'm here, drink some hot cocoa, because it is the Christmas time of the year here in December. Ah, love hot cocoa. Yeah, so we're going to go to lights and we'll add a couple just like this. It's fine, they'll work for now. Temporary lights. Not supposed to look great. But I don't like that this one isn't in line with the rest of them, so it will be. Alright. So move that over. And then this will become the music section. And I want the music section to be made out of wood. And then I'll come down here, go move that up here, get the guitars. I love guitars. Cut guitars over here. Move this over. Gets this wall along with this. That's fine. Add some more wood here. Come down here. We'll move that against this wall. Move that. Actually, no, that can stay there. Just need that to be one more over. This we moved right there. Yeah, that's good. And then we can add in shelving. We can add two more of these for the music. Add the grand piano over here. Along with the keyboard. And then finally, add the so we'll go over here. That will add just regular piano. So, oh, we still need one more spot for instruments. You know what? That t-shirt thing can go away. And we need one more. Ah, of course we do. You know what? We're gonna wall this section off then. We'll make the second floor be like mini stores. That can go away. See, I'm just brainstorming this right now. Go there. Go there. This can be put. Where's the entrance gonna be? It over there. Yeah, that'll work. We add like a big window here. Make it the. Then we'll add walls here. Then we'll go in shelving. We can add one more here. And then one over and there we go. Now we got our music store. Guess the hats are here. We have to move the hat. These hats. Yeah, they can go there. Yep, that'll work. And I just realized I forgot to change this so it fits with everything else. There we go. And now the second floor is more like having a bunch of